Pop superstar and Kansas City native Janelle Monáe stars in Antebellum, a bizarre horror entry with significant social overtones. Monáe plays a slave on a plantation in the Civil War South, or is she a renowned author living today? I'm giving it 2 popcorn bags because this well-acted but enigmatic film doesn't make much sense until the final scenes, when it starts to look like a project that M. Night Shyamalan might have started and rejected.
KCK native Janelle Monáe excels in Antebellum, arguably one of the most divisive films ever made. And I get it. A lot of people are tired of movies about slavery. Not me. And in today's politically toxic climate, a movie like this has the potential to create firestorms of debate. Not everything works, but what does stick is actually pretty haunting and daring. Antebellum is unflinching, unsettling, and unapologetically bold. Let's face it. The ills of sexual exploitation of black women during slavery in America have never been addressed, yet alone taught or examined. Although Antebellum only skims the surface of this issue, its attempts to explore this forbidden territory are to be commended. Scary timely. Proceed with caution. Embrace yourself. 4 popcorn bags.
Sitting through the Netflix drama The Devil All the Time, based on the novel by Donald Ray Pollock, could be a certified form of torture. The beautifully acted and lensed drama stars Tom Holland and Robert Pattinson in a sweeping story spanning 2 generations dealing with religiously conflicted rednecks in post-World War II rural Ohio. I'm giving it 2 popcorn bags because The Devil All the Time falls well short of its lofty thematic goals.
Where to begin with this one? It's too dark. All the characters are utterly dislikable and the story is a sadistic killjoy. I tried to get into its gothic hillbilly-esque sensibilities, but I was left feeling cold and often bored. And I didn't buy Tom Holland's character for a second. Poor casting choice, in my opinion. The Devil All the Time is pretty much awful most of the time. 2 popcorn bags.
Susan Sarandon, Kate Winslet, and Sam Neill lead a potent cast in the talky family drama Blackbird. Dying of ALS, Sarandon decides to get her family together for one last send-off before she commits suicide. It's hard to knock the cast and the filmmaker's intent, so I'm giving it 3 popcorn bags, even though the dialogue sometimes goes over like fingernails on the chalkboard.
Overacted. Overwritten. Too formulaic. Too stagey. Nothing this lifeless deserves to be seen, no matter how stellar the cast. The true definition of a waste of time. 1 popcorn bag.
You can see all of our reviews and interviews with Hollywood's biggest stars at fox4kc.com/screeningroom, and please give us a like on our Fox 4 Screening Room Facebook page for all of the inside movie scoop. And that's it for this week. Until next time, I'm Russ Simmons.
And I'm Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News in the Screening Room.